good enough.
Well, they are trying to pick out that back post. New England have now gone over 300 minutes without conceding a goal. They're looking for a third clean sheet in a row. It's glanced across to this near side, drops towards Torres, comes back for Mihailovic. And Montreal do have life as Djordje Mihailovic pulls one back. New England's hopes of three clean sheets in a row for the first time in 6 years gone as Mihailovic finds the net.
Yeah, he's absolutely chose the right option there. It's a great way to pass back to it from Torres, isn't it? Torres has looked a threat at times throughout this game, and Mihailovic himself has, but he's just, as I say, he's chose the wrong option at times. This time he knows he's only got one option there. Has to take the strike on, and he just passes it into the corner, Briol.